أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dr. Saad Khan. I am Director General, National Institute of Management, Quetta, and a friend of Mr. Khalid Sherdil for the past 20 years or so. It is with great sorrow and sadness that today we have assembled together without Khalid Sherdil Saab. In fact, to remember him. As I wrote in the message, this is not only to mourn his death, but also we have assembled together to celebrate his life, a life so well lived. Charles Dickens once said that some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them. Khalid Sherdil was one of the people who fulfilled all three criteria of greatness. Ladies and gentlemen, I always felt working with Khalid Sherdil that there are two types of civil servants in Pakistan. One is the type Khalid Sherdil was himself. He embodied it. The one and only Khalid Sherdil. A class of his own, and no other human being was his type. And the other type is like all of us together sitting here. Because I haven't seen any person in my career like him. This is not the first reference that I am addressing, as I had been Secretary General of the PS Association for fairly long years. But from my heart of heart, it's with deep sorrow that I am speaking that we are here together without Khalid Sherdil, and in fact to mourn him. Ladies and gentlemen, before we start the formal proceedings, we will have a small tribute, video tribute to Mr. Khalid Sherdil, and then we will have a collective Fatiha. So let's move to the video tribute to Mr. Khalid Sherdil.
अब तक ये मौ तुझको किस फूल का
राइट. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वी ऑलरेडी हैव 118 एडमिशंस. वी हैव, व्हिच डज नॉट मीन दैट वी आर 118 पर्संस हियर. वी हैव आई थिंक ऑलरेडी क्रॉस 200 पर्संस, बिकॉज इन मल्टीपल स्क्रीन्स आई कैन सी 3%, 5% इन द ब्लोसन गवर्नमेंट, इन द केपी गवर्नमेंट, at the chief secretary office committee room, multiple officers, 10 to 20 each, are watching this collectively. So probably this is the largest reference ever held for any PS officer. Ladies and gentlemen, let's begin our proceedings with Fatiha for the departed soul. May I request all of you to raise your hands, recite Surah Fatiha once, Surah Ikhlas thrice, and pray for the maghfirat and elevation of darjat of the departed soul. हम सब की अल्लाह ताला से दुआ है कि अल्लाह ताला खालिद शेरदिल साहब के दर्जात को बुलंद फरमाए, उनकी मफ़रत फरमाए, उनके लवाहिकीन को सब्र जमील तौफीक अता फरमाए, उस मेहनत करने की तौफीक अता फरमाए जिसके लिए अल्लाह ताला ने हमें इतना मुकद्दस पेशा सिविल सर्विस अनायत किया है कि हम सारे इस मुल्क के लिए कुछ कर सकें और ऐसे इंसान बन जाएं जिस पर पूरी कौम फख्र कर सके. आमीन सुम्मा आमीन. बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, थोड़े से SOPs हैं, क्योंकि एक से ज़्यादा माइक्स खुले हों तो बहुत ज़्यादा नॉइज हो जाती है, तो हम सिर्फ स्पीकर ऑन किया करेंगे. मेरा तो एज होस्ट ऑन है, जो नेक्स्ट स्पीकर और उनसे नेक्स्ट हुआ करेंगे. तो इसलिए ये है कि आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि वही सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन की बात है कि 3 मिनट से 3.5 मिनट तक आप सब लोगों का टाइम है, तो इधर से माइक करना जाहिर है थोड़ा सा दोबारा ऑफ कर देना डिस्कर्टसी लगती है. इसलिए मेरी आप 17 जो स्पीकर्स हैं उनसे खास तौर पे सदा है कि काइंडली 3 से 3.5 मिनट में अपनी बात ख़त्म कर दीजिएगा, ताकि हम नेक्स्ट स्पीकर की तरफ शिफ्ट कर सकें. दूसरी बात ये है कि ये हमारे क्वेटा में ये दो दिन से कनेक्टिविटी का और बिजली का काफी मसला है, तो वैसे तो हमने एक दो अल्टरनेट रखे हुए हैं जनरेटर वगैरह, खुदा न खास्ता अगर कोई मीटिंग डिस्टर्ब होती है तो आप दो हम एकदम दूसरी चाइज पे शिफ्ट करेंगे, तो आप 2 से 3 मिनट बाद दोबारा वो कनेक्ट होंगे तो इंशाल्लाह हो पाएंगे। हमने इंटरनेट के एक से ज्यादा सोर्सेज रखे हैं, बिजली के भी एक से ज्यादा रखे हैं आज, लेकिन प्लीज इसको म्यूट कर दीजिए जी। तो ये जो है तो इसलिए अगर कहीं पे कोई प्रॉब्लम होती है, टेक्निकल ग्लिच आती है, तो हम इंशाल्लाह उसको 2 से 3 मिनट हमें लग जाएंगे रिजॉल्व करने में। बात ये है कि ये जिस वक्त हम आपको अनम्यूट करते हैं तो आपका अपना भी एक अनम्यूट का बटन है, आप लेफ्ट साइड पे स्क्रीन के कॉर्नर पे बॉटम लेफ्ट पे देखेंगे तो वो आपको खुद भी अपने आप को अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा, यानी हम आपको अनम्यूट का इख्तियार देते हैं, उसके बाद आप भी अपने को अनम्यूट करेंगे, फिर आप बात कर पाएंगे। लेकिन काइंडली जैसे कि आपकी बात खत्म हो जाए तो दोबारा अपने आप को अपनी साइड से भी म्यूट कर लीजिएगा, ताकि आज के रेफरेंस में इसकी सॉलेमनिटी और इस रेफरेंस की डिग्निटी मुतासर ना हो और पूरे डेकोरम के साथ हम खालिद शेरदिल साहब को याद करें। खालिद शेरदिल साहब ने हमारी एसोसिएशन को डिजिटलाइज किया था 2003 में, जो एसोसिएशन की पहली वेबसाइट बनी थी जो आजकल बनी है वो 4th वर्जन है, वो उन्होंने बनवाई थी। 2008 से फेसबुक और फेसबुक पेज उन्होंने शुरू किया था, 2016 या गालबन 15 से ट्विटर अकाउंट, और 2017 से व्हाट्सएप के मल्टीपल मैसेजेस वो मैसेज ग्रुप्स उन्होंने शुरू किए थे। अगर खालिद साहब ये सब कुछ ना कर पाते तो आज हम इतनी बड़ी तादाद में इकट्ठे ना होते कि ग्रेजुअली वो 15 साल को पूरी एसोसिएशन को डिजिटल मोड पे ले गए। उन्होंने 2017 में सबसे पहली मीटिंग की जिसमें इस्लामाबाद और चारों सूबों से इकट्ठा मीटिंग लोग अटेंड कर पाए, और आज वो दूसरी मीटिंग है और सैडली ये उनकी याद में हो रही है। मुझे हमने जो डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन की है वो अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर ऑफ द प्रोविंशियल नेम से है, बलूचिस्तान इसलिए पहले है कि बी अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर में पहले आता है। तो हमारा ये है कि सबसे पहले सीनियर ऑफिसर्स खिताब करेंगे, आप लोगों ने शेड्यूल देख लिया है, उसके बाद फिर अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर में हमारे प्रोमिसेस होंगे, और सबसे आखिर में जो है वो फैमिली ऑफ द डिसीज जो है उनके तमाम मेंबर्स को हम बारी बारी दावत देंगे। तो सबसे पहले हमारा दर्जा एहतराम का जो है वो हमारे सीनियर्स के लिए, तो आई एम नाउ रिक्वेस्टिंग तस्नीम नूरानी साहब टू काइंडली एड्रेस द हाउस। तस्नीम साहब सर, तस्नीम आपको अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा, हमने आपको अनम्यूट कर दिया, आप अभी भी म्यूट हैं, आपको नीचे बिलो
अब हो गया
जी सर,
हो गया आपने, हाँ
जी सर।
अच्छा, एक तो ये है कि मैं साथ और एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव एसोसिएशन जो है उसको मुबारकबाद देता हूँ कि आप लोगों ने बड़ा जबरदस्त जो है ये रेफरेंस किया है, जो कि मैं समझता हूँ कि शायान शान है जिस बंदे के लिए आपने ये रेफरेंस किया है। खालिद शेरदिल मेरे सीनियर जो थे एजेड के शेरदिल, उनके बेटे थे, और मैं एजेड के शेरदिल साहब मेरे दोस्त भी थे और मेरे फैमिली फ्रेंड भी थे, तो मैं उसको बहुत पहले से जानता हूँ। जो चीज खालिद के बारे में, चूंकि आपने 3 मिनट का रिस्ट्रिक्शन लगाई है, तो मैं इसको ये अर्ज करूंगा कि जो चीज खालिद में मुनफरिद थी कि मैंने इतना सेल्फलेस बंदा नहीं देखा कि उसमें जो आप कह रहे हैं कि हर एसोसिएशन का वो रूह रवां था कि जो भी चीज होती थी वो मुझे पता है कि वो अपनी जिम्मेदारी ले लेता था और अपना जो है बगैर किसी फायदे के। दूसरी चीज जो खालिद में बड़ी मुनफरिद थी कि एक बड़े वेल कनेक्टेड और वेल नोन फैमिली को बिलोंग करता था विद इन द ब्यूरोक्रेसी, और उसकी जो हाकिम थे इससे पहले वाले बड़ी एहतराम करते थे, उसने कभी उसकी मिसयूज नहीं किया, कभी उसको उसका एडवांटेज नहीं उठाया। एक बड़ी बड़ाई है कि उसने अपनी मेहनत के बलबूते पे जो है वो पोस्टिंग्स ली, और उसको मैं नहीं समझता कि जो सो कॉल्ड हमारी हाई प्रोफाइल पोस्टिंग्स होती हैं जो इस किस्म के ताल्लुकात की वजह से मिल जाती हैं, उसने उसका फायदा नहीं उठाया, जो कि उसकी बहुत एक अजीम मैं समझता हूँ है। और तीसरी चीज ये है कि वो इतने दोस्त छोड़ गया क्योंकि उसकी जो सेल्फलेस पर्सनैलिटी उसकी वजह से, और यानी फैमिली फ्रेंड्स कॉलीग्स जो पब्लिक के लोग थे हर एक के लिए वो अब उसके पास टाइम था। तो बहरहाल मैं दुआ करता हूँ कि अल्लाह मियाँ उसको उसके जो जिस जिस किस्म की उसने दुनिया में कारकर्दगी दिखाई है, जिस किस्म का अच्छा बंदा था, अल्लाह मियां इंशाल्लाह उसको उसके दर्जात बुलंद करे और उसको जो है बहुत जन्नत में बहुत जगह दे, और आप लोगों को भी इसका अजर दे कि आप लोग उसको उसकी अच्छी चीजों को याद कर रहे हैं। शुक्रिया।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सर तस्नीम नूरानी। इसके बाद मैं दावत दूंगा जनाब नजीबुल्ला मलिक साहब को। सर हम आपको अनम्यूट कर रहे हैं, उसके बाद आपको खुद भी बटन अनम्यूट का दबाना पड़ेगा। नजर आ रहे हैं?
ओके
सर आप आईफोन से कनेक्ट हैं सर, आपको हमारी आवाज आ रही है नजीब साहब?
या आई कैन हियर यू।
ओके सर, वी कैन आल्सो हियर यू। जी जी सर, गो अहेड।
थैंक यू डॉक्टर साहब। Thank you for inviting me over this forum, fellow colleagues. I'll be very brief. I will not repeat what already has been said. Khalid Sherdil, I knew him as a probationary in the Civil Service Academy when I used to visit that place, my alma mater too, to deliver lectures. What Mr. Tasneem Rani has said, I endorse that. He has left us in the throes of anguish and sorrow. We have assembled here to pay homage to the departed soul and at the same time pay tribute to an outstanding and iconic colleague. As already said by Mr. Tasneem Rani, he was an extraordinary person and an unusual colleague. I have this passion of going through various scripts and notes and whatever. Literature has been my subject. At this moment, I'm going to quote from Shakespeare's Hamlet. If I have to define his attributes, what Khalid Sherdil was all about, I'll borrow the leaf from Shakespeare's famous tragedy, Hamlet, where he says, "What a piece of work is man, how noble in reason, how infinite in faculty, in form and moving, how express and admirable. In action, how like an angel, the beauty of the world, the paragon of animals, and yet to me, what is this quintessence of dust?" Well, I think he did whatever others couldn't achieve. He's going to stay in our memories. He has left a trail of achievements, you know, in a very short time, short span of time. He achieved a lot and has left very good, well-cherished memories. Since there is a time constraint and I don't want to monopolize it, as you already said that we are going to complete everything within 3 minutes, I'll say he is immortal. He is someone who will always be remembered. And here I quote Rumi, and that is his self-obituary note. I'm quoting from there. Don't shed any tears. Don't lament on or feel sorry. I'm not falling apart. I'm not falling into monstrous abyss. Don't cry for my leaving. I'm not leaving. I'm arriving at eternal abode of love. I'm arriving at eternal abode of love. He has left us, but he has got his sublime. He has met the Creator. We will remember him, we'll miss him, but he has got the ultimate. So with that, I end my small, short speech with this prayer that may Allah give forbearance to the family. He'll be missed much by family and friends and everyone. But I think God in heavens take care of everyone. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Thank you very much, Sir Najibullah, for such beautiful words. हम लोग एक ऑल पाकिस्तान सर्विस हैं चारों सूबों की, तो प्रॉमिस बाय प्रॉमिस जाएंगे। बलूचिस्तान के जो एक्टिंग प्रेसिडेंट हैं सजाद भुट्टा साहब,
उसमें यह था कि देखें जो शख्स आया है उसने जाना है, ये अल्लाह ताला का कानून है और हम सबको इस बात का पता है। दो तीन रिकमेंडेशन मेरी तरफ से थी। एक तो ये कि एक सिविल अवार्ड के लिए पीएस की तरफ से बाकायदा आना चाहिए, हमारे पास इसकी रिक्वेस्ट आनी चाहिए सिविल अवार्ड जो हम देते हैं उसकी सर्विसेज के जो उसने किए हैं, ये सान्या तो हुआ है लेकिन उसकी सर्विसेज के लिए जो सिविल अवार्ड है वो आप जरूर भिजवाइएगा फेडरल गवर्नमेंट को, ताकि वो एक तो उसमें हम कर सकें। सेकंड जो है वो पैस में जो डीएमजी कैंपस है उसमें कोई हॉल जो है उसके नाम से मंसूब होना चाहिए वो, या लाइब्रेरी का कर लें कि लाइब्रेरी खालिद लाइब्रेरी के नाम से कुछ जो भी हमारी है, चाहे डीएमजी कैंपस में हो चाहे सीएसए के लिए हो, जो भी आप जैसा बेहतर समझिए, एक रिकमेंडेशन होनी चाहिए। थर्ड हमारे पास एक हम फंड क्रिएट करना चाहते हैं, ताकि हम चाहते हैं कि वो लोग जो सान्या में उनके बच्चे हैं, कोई गरीब लोग भी तो कोई होंगे ना, हम चाहते हैं कि पैश की तरफ से एक फंड किया जाए जो खालिद फंड के नाम से हो, जिसमें सब कंट्रीब्यूट करें और हम बता सकें कि उन सब के लिए जो वाकयात में हुए हैं हम अगर किसी की तरफ से कोई मदद कर सकते हैं उसको हम करें, और उसको बाकायदा तौर पर इसको अगर चाहिए, ये तो हम सिर्फ ताजाती रेफरेंस था, इस पर हम नहीं कर सकते, लेकिन ये अगर चीजें अगर आप करेंगे तो उससे ये होगा कि ये एक बेंचमार्क है और हमें उम्मीद है इंशाल्लाह कि अल्लाह ताला उसको जवान रहमत पे जगह दे और उसकी फैमिली जो यहाँ बैठी है, आप यकीन करें बहुत बड़ा दिल है उनका यहाँ बैठना और ये तमाम बातें सुनना, क्योंकि अगर कोई आम आदमी हो तो फट जाए इस गम से। अल्लाह ताला उनको हिम्मत दे, इनकी फैमिली को, वालदा को, उनके भाइयों को। मैं साहब बलुचिस्तान में भी ये थे, उन्होंने सर्व किया था, फिर जब मैं पंजाब आया मैंने से खालिद को कहा कि खालिद अर्बन न्यूज़ पे थे, मैं कहा एनी पोस्टिंग बताते नहीं सर, मैं जहाँ कर रहा हूँ ना आई एम हैप्पी, ये प्रोजेक्ट में एक दफ़ा मुकम्मल कर लूँ। तो ये बहुत सारी यादें हमारी, हम चाहते हैं। और उसके बाद जो हमारा, अगर आप कोई एक स्पेशल इसके लिए एडिशन निकालना चाहें आप मुझे बताइए, क्योंकि हमारे न्यूज़ लेटर भी निकलते हैं, इसके जो न्यूज़ लेटर हो उस पर तमाम की तमाम चीज़ें आनी चाहिए। तो ये चार पांच चीज़ें ज़रूर मैं चाहूँगा कि पैस के प्लेटफॉर्म से पेश की जाएं, और मुझे उम्मीद है ताला इसको उनको अपनी जवान रहमत में जगह दे, और जितनी भी लवाकिन हैं, जितने दोस्त हैं, उनकी जो फैमिली वाले हैं लता फरमाएँ। और एक मैं अल्लामा इकबाल के शेर पर ख़त्म करूँगा, अगरचे उन्होंने मुसलमानों की के लिए वो शायद सादिक आता है कि बुलबुल को दिया नाला तो परवाने को जलना, बुलबुल को दिया नाला तो परवाने को जलना, गम हमको दिया सबसे जो मुश्किल नजर आया। अल्लाह हाफिज़।
थैंक यू वेरी मच साहब। बलूचिस्तान से हमारे एक और ऑफिसर बात करेंगे, सो वी आर हैंडिंग ओवर टू फारूक अतीक साहब, एक्स डिप्टी कमिश्नर क्वेटा, presently department of MCMC. Farooq Atiq sir, we are handing over the mic to you.
Thank you sir. Respected President, Pakistan Administrative Service Association, my other very honorable seniors and colleagues, assalamu alaikum. 22 mai ka sahna hum sab ke dil pe unmet naqush chhod gaya hai. Main Khalid sahab ko pehli dafa DMG campus mein 2010-11 mein mila tha, jab main training kar raha tha wahan pe. एकेडमी में उनसे मुलाकात हुई तो उन दिनों में वो अपने वालिद मोहतरम की वफात के गम से गुजर रहे थे, और पाकिस्तान एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सर्विस एकेडमी को शेरदिल साहब के नाम से मंसूब करवाने के लिए पुरअज़म थे। मैंने पहली मुलाकात में उन्हें इंतहाई नफीस और घुल मिल जाने वाले शख्स के तौर पर जाना। जैसे फर्स्ट इम्प्रेशन इज द लास्ट इम्प्रेशन, और खालिद साहब के केस में ये जुमला मुकम्मल तौर पर सही साबित होता है। उस पहली मुलाकात से लेके हमारी आखिरी बातचीत, जो कि मेरे वालिद मोहतरम की वफात पे मेरी उनसे हुई थी, मैंने उन्हें इंतहाई बंदा परवर, आजिज, मुखलिस और इंसान दोस्त शख्स के तौर पे पाया। मेरी वालिद की वफात पे उन्होंने मुझे फोन करके आधे घंटे ज्यादा बातचीत की, मेरी दिलजोई की और मुझे मोटिवेट किया कि कोरोना की वबा को लेके मैंने और भी बेहतर तरीके से अपना किरदार अदा करना। 2010 के बाद 2016 में जब मैं बलूचिस्तान आया तो खालिद साहब से मुलाकातें एक आम वतीरा हो गई। मैं संजेड़ी में बतौर डिप्टी सेक्रेटरी सर्विसेज पोस्ट हुआ था। आते जाते खालिद साहब मेरे पास रुकते, मोबाइल निकाल के बताते कि फलां बंदे का ये काम है, फलां का ये मसला है, फलां की डेपुटेशन, फलां की छुट्टी, एसोसिएशन में ये हो रहा है। गर्ज ये कि मुझे अंदाजा हुआ कि बलूचिस्तान में तैनात तकरीबन तमाम हमारी केडर के जो ऑफिसर्स हैं, खासतौर पर जूनियर्स, वो अपने तमाम कामों में खालिद साहब से रहनमाई और मदद हासिल कर रहे थे। खालिद साहब ने बलूचिस्तान में तकरीबन 4 साल का अरसा गुजारा है। वो सितंबर 2012 में यहाँ पे पोस्ट हुए थे और अपनी डिग्री के लिए यूएसए और कनाडा में कुछ अरसा गुजारने के बाद फरवरी 2013 में यहाँ पे सेक्रेटरी लेबर के तौर पे तैनात हुए थे। यहाँ पे 4 महीने खिदमात देने के बाद हुकूमत पंजाब की पुरजोर कोशिशों की वजह से उनकी पोस्टिंग पंजाब हो गई, मगर फिर बलूचिस्तान में ऑफिसर्स की कमी और रोटेशन पॉलिसी की वजह से वो दोबारा यहाँ पोस्ट हो गए। इस दफा खालिद साहब DGIT के तौर पर पोस्ट हुए और अगले 2.5 साल वो इसी पोस्ट पे रहे। इस फील्ड में अपनी महारत की वजह से उन्होंने जल्द ही इस तबाहाल महकमे को असर नो तामीर किया, साथ ही साथ काफी सारे उन्होंने प्रोजेक्ट्स इनिशिएट किए और उनको मुकम्मल भी किया और ये प्रोजेक्ट आज भी बलूचिस्तान में काबिल सताइश समझे जाते हैं। उन्होंने कोयटा सेफ सिटी प्रोजेक्ट की भी बुनियाद रखी थी और उनकी पूरी कोशिश थी कि वो इस प्रोजेक्ट को तेजी से मुकम्मल करें। अलबत्ता उनके पंजाब पोस्टिंग के बाद आज 4 साल गुजर जाने के बावजूद भी प्रोजेक्ट मुकम्मल नहीं हो पाया। खालिद साहब के साथ मुझे कुछ आउटिंग्स करने का मौका मिला। जून 2016 में हमने एक बड़ा यादगार वीकेंड इकट्ठे ज्यारत में गुजारा था, तो उनकी मुकम्मल शख्सियत का अंदाजा मुझे इन आउटडोर ट्रिप्स में हुआ। वो फितरत से महजूज होने वाले खुश इखलाक और खुश मिजाज इंसान थे। आज वो हमें नहीं है, मगर उनकी बातें, उनकी यादें और PS फ्रेटर्निटी के लिए सर अंजाम दी गई खिदमात हमें हमेशा याद रहेंगी। मुझे यकीन है कि उनके लवाइकिन के पास उनको याद करके खुश रहने के लिए बातों के और यादों के अंबार मौजूद है। अल्लाह उनके दर्जात बुलंद करे, अल्लाह तमाम लवाइकिन को सब्र और तहमुल दे, आमीन। शुक्रिया।
बहुत शुक्रिया फारूक फतीक साहब उनके बारे में अपनी यादें शेयर करने के लिए। क्वेटा से हम अब खैबर पख्तूनख्वा की तरफ चलते हैं। मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा जनाब ज़ाहिर शाह साहब, प्रेसिडेंट PS एसोसिएशन खैबर पख्तूनख्वा से, कि वो अपनी यादों को हमारे हम सब के साथ शेयर करें। माइक हम ज़ाहिर शाह साहब को दे रहे हैं।
May on behalf of the officers from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, as President Pasa JB Chapter, or particularly Chief Secretary Sahab on behalf of this reference, may unko represent kar raha hu. This waqt hum CSR ke committee room mein se is reference ka hissa ban rahe hain. Jaise aapko pata hai CSR jo hai wo unke dimag the, inshaallah wo to recover ho gaye, kal wo office join karenge, lekin unhone mujhe particularly kaha tha ki मेरे भी आप पे और मेरा जो फीलिंग्स है उनको बाकी कोलीग्स को कन्वे करें, क्योंकि सीएस साहब डॉक्टर काजी न्याज साहब और खालिद शेरदिल साहब वो बलूचिस्तान में इकट्ठे सर्व कर चुके हैं और इस दौरान पे चीफ सेक्रेटरी साहब ने एक उनकी एक पिक्चर भी शेयर की है मेरे साथ। मैंने उनसे इजाजत ली कि अगर आपकी इजाजत हो तो मैं फिर PS के जो व्हाट्सएप पर थे उस पर शेयर करूँ, और उससे साफ साफ पता चलता है उस पिक्चर को देख के खालिद शेरदिल साहब कितने स्माइलिंग और एमिएबल और लाइवली और हम्बल से पर्सनैलिटी है। मेरी इंटरेक्शन उनके साथ हमेशा पासा के कनेक्शंस में रही, PS एसोसिएशन के हवाले से रही। मैं जब पहली दफा PS KP चैप्टर का GS बना, सिंस देन उनके साथ ये इंटरेक्शन रही, और जब इवन मैं नहीं भी था KP चैप्टर का GS तब भी वो मुझे सारे मैसेजेस भेजते थे, नोटिसेस भेजते थे, और वो जो सेंट्रल एग्जीक्यूटिव कमेटी के मिनट्स हुआ करते थे वो भेजते थे और मैं शेयर करते थे। तो मुझे अच्छा लगता था कि उनके जो मैसेजेस है वो भी मैं फर्दर जो हमारे जो पासा की KP चैप्टर के प्रेजिडेंट थे फखर आलम साहब डॉक्टर फखर आलम उनके साथ शेयर करता था, और फिर वो आगे मीटिंग अटेंड करनी होती थी या फॉलो करना होता था तो वो कर लेते थे। मेरी उनके साथ रिसेंटली उनकी शहादत से कुछ दिन पहले इंटरेक्शन हुई, जब पेशावर हाई कोर्ट ने रेवेन्यू कोर्ट्स के हवाले के खिलाफ एक डिसीशन दिया, तो उस पर जब प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट CDLA में जा रही थी और CDLA जब हमने ड्राफ्ट किया तो वो मैंने खालिद शेरदिल साहब के साथ शेयर किया था, और उसने बड़े खुशी के साथ उसके अपने व्यूज और इनपुट्स भी दिए थे और अपने सजेशंस भी दिए थे, और उन्होंने बड़े स्ट्रेसफुली और बड़े अच्छे तरीके से उन्होंने कहा कि आप जरूर ये एसोसिएशन इसमें पार्टी बने। मोरओवर प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट जो है वो AG के सपोर्ट के लिए एक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन लॉयर को भी हायर करें, और वो फिर उन्हीं के सजेशंस पे और उन्हीं के रिकमेंडेशंस पे फिर ये सारी डिस्कशन फिर हमारी चीफ सेक्रेटरी साहब के साथ SMDR साहब के साथ हुई, और इसको हम आगे लेके चले। बल्कि इस हद तक कि उन्होंने एक कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन लायर का नाम भी मेंशन किया कि इनको आप हायर करें, क्योंकि ये आपके लिए बड़ा। मैंने उनको रिक्वेस्ट की कि हम तो पार्टी बन जाएंगे या लेकिन जब सुप्रीम कोर्ट पर CDLA जमा करें तो काइंडली फिर अदर प्रोविंसेस भी इसका हिस्सा बने। तो इस मैं अपने कंटेक्स्ट में यही बात करूंगा कि उनके साथ जो इंटरेक्शन रही इंतहाई फोर्थकमिंग थे, सपोर्टिव थे हमेशा। जैसे पहले भी हमारे स्पीकर साहब ने कहा कि वो काम भी करते थे जो उनका डायरेक्ट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी नहीं होती थी, फिर भी वो उसमें हिस्सा डालते थे और कंट्रीब्यूट करते थे। मैं आखिर में अपने कोलीग्स के बिहाफ पे, अपने सीनियर्स के बिहाफ पे यही दुआ करूंगा कि अल्लाह ताला उनको जन्नतुल फिरदौस में जगह अता फरमाए और उनके फैमिली, रिश्तेदारों और दोस्तों को भी सदा बर्दाश्त करने की तौफीक दे। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
आमीन सुम्मा आमीन। खैबर पख्तूनख्वा में ही रहती हसन यूसुफ जई साहब, सेक्रेटरी हायर एजुकेशन खैबर पख्तूनख्वा, खालिद शेरदिल साहब के बैचमेट भी थे। तो हसन साहब ने एक बहुत खूबसूरत राइटअप उनके बारे में लिखा है, तो ओवर टू हसन यूसुफ जई साहब, हम उनको अनम्यूट कर रहे हैं। हसन साहब आपको हमारी आवाज आ रही है? हसन यूसुफ जई साहब आप हमें सुन
जी। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरी आवाज आ रही है आपको?
जी सर बिल्कुल क्लियर आ रही है, सबको क्लियर आ रही है
जी। डॉक्टर साहब थैंक यू सो मच, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स ऑफ पीएस एसोसिएशन एंड फैमिली मेंबर्स ऑफ खालिद शेरदिल। खालिद शेरदिल वाज माय बैचमेट एंड अ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड फ्रॉम डे वन। व्हेन वी मेट एट सीएसए He looked as a shining star of the batch. Soon, despite being few years younger to me in age, he became my role model. Having graduated from world-renowned institutions, he joined CSA with unlasting zeal and energy. He quickly got recognized as a leader of the group. He would volunteer for any assignment that was forthcoming. One day I was in computer lab trying to type an assignment, but I suddenly pressed a wrong key and deleted my 3 hours of typing effort. I asked another batchmate Fawad Ishaq to help me recover the document from Windows 95. He made some attempts, but then told me that the document was deleted for good. I asked Sadia, I asked Asad, but they all tried and told me that my document was permanently lost. So finally, I went to Khalid's room and asked him for help. He asked me to wait while he offered Maghrib prayers. Then he sat against his 486 PC and typed the thing for me in 10 minutes. I was amazed at his skills. So I asked him if I can also learn to type as fast as he did. He encouraged me to use Typing Tutor software. I practiced on Typing Tutor for 10 days and learned to type with all fingers. At that time, I realized that my young batchmate had many skills and strengths that I must learn in order to move forward in professional life. That day onwards, I never missed an opportunity to be in his charming company. He was a man of lists and time. He was always ahead of everyone in organizing events and activities. He created drama club, he published CTP magazine. At some point I realized my role model may not be as great at doing things, but he was super great at organizing how things should be done. He looked dry and sounded robotic, but he created great humor. He would approach us with new ideas and encourage shy and uninterested people to join in. The day before, I talked to Mr. Umar Dad Afridi, who had been Khalid Sherdil's roommate at CTP. Umar Dad told me that Khalid belonged less to DMG or PS, but more to CTP. He said Khalid was a binding force between the various CTP groups. He was the gel that kept the 24 CTP together. Just like his name, he had a lion's heart. He was honest. He was generous and he was gracious. He was always there when one needed him. Whenever I texted him, he would surprise me with his useful replies coming from all corners of the world. He was always on the move and he was everywhere. His skills were unlimited. At sports ground, he was a leading tennis player of the group. At riding club, he would negotiate hard with the horses. He organized and played cricket matches. From CSA into the service, Khalid provided a platform for PS Association. He was super organized and extremely punctual. During our NMC Inland Study Tour, beside others, Khalid was also organizing our itinerary in Islamabad. Simultaneously, he was also coordinating PS Association elections. It was amazing how he gathered a good number of officers at Islamabad Club for those 3 hours, facilitated the elections, finalized minutes, and closed down the entire show single-handedly in 3 hours' time to get back to the Inland Study Tour. He served with honesty and efficiency. A friend remarked, what Khalid achieved in 50 years of age, we may not be able to achieve in a full lifetime. Perhaps we'll never be able to match his achievements. That is why Khalid will remain to be my role model forever. A person who never blamed darkness, but always lighted candles. He was one of the ill-fated, he was on the ill-fated plane traveling to Karachi. I wish that he had not boarded the aircraft that day. But alas, no one can change the destiny. May Allah Almighty rest his soul in eternal peace. Ameen. May Allah Almighty give strength to his mother, his siblings, and his friends to bear this tragic loss. Ameen.
Ameen.
Thank you.
Summa Ameen. Thank you very much, Hasan Sahab, for such a beautiful write-up that you shared with us yesterday. Very beautifully written and very beautifully communicated. By the way, मुझे 6-7 अलग अलग officers से messages आए हैं कि फलां officer ने join कर लिया, फलां ने senior क्यों हैं, तो उनको personally acknowledge कर लें. वो क्योंकि there are so many senior officers, 45 plus out of 200, तो मैं collectively सबको दोबारा welcome करता हूँ जितने भी officers ने हमें join किया है from amongst the seniors, amongst the juniors. And President Sahiba, who is chairing the meeting, she will, in her concluding remarks, inshallah, again acknowledge the officers who have joined us today. From Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, we move to the province of Punjab now. May I first request the President of Punjab Chapter of Pakistan Administrative Service Association, Mr. Babar Hayat Tarad, to share his views. Babar, hum aapko unmute kar rahe.
Ji, thank you, Jim.
जी सर,
आवाज आ रही है मेरी?
सर बिल्कुल लाउड एंड क्लियर सर.
थैंक यू जी. थैंक यू साहब. रिस्पेक्टेड कलीग्स, प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द पीएस एसोसिएशन पाकिस्तान, ऑल ऑफ दिस, ऑल ऑफ द मेंबर्स हु आर गैदर्ड हियर टू पे ट्रिब्यूट टू खालिद. खालिद के साथ ही मेरा जो है वो ताल्लुक मैं ही समझूंगा कि शायद उस वक्त से है जब से खालिद ने सर्विस ज्वाइन की. मुख्तलिफ वक्तों में मुख्तलिफ जगहों पर हमारा ताल्लुक और साथ रहा, सबसे ज़्यादा जो है वो एसोसिएशन के हवाले से. खालिद ऑलवेज लुक लाइक द मूविंग स्पिरिट, यू नो, बिहाइंड द एसोसिएशन, डीएमजी एसोसिएशन एंड देन द पीएएस एसोसिएशन. और ये जो एक रूह थी एसोसिएशन की, वो खालिद के साथ जो है ऐसे लगा कि जैसे चली गई है, मगर आपने ये रेफरेंस करके खालिद के जज्बे को ज़िंदा रखने की कोशिश की है. और हमारे लिए भी ये एक सबक है कि हमने खालिद का जो जज्बा था, उसकी स्पिरिट थी फॉर द एसोसिएशन, उसको उसके नाम के साथ हमने जिंदा रखना है. खालिद इंसिडेंटली मेरा नेबर भी था जी. मेरी और उसकी जो दीवार है घर की, ये इकट्ठी है. और कुछ अर्सा पहले ही वो यहाँ पे शिफ्ट हुआ और हमारा आते जाते कभी ना कभी रिसेंटली मुलाकात भी रहती थी. मगर इससे ज़्यादा जो है जब से मैं प्रेसिडेंट बना एसोसिएशन का, उस वक्त हमारा बहुत करीबी ताल्लुक रहा मुख्तलिफ एसोसिएशन के मसाइल के हवाले से. जब ये कोरोना का मसला आया तो खालिद अपनी यूनिट को हेड कर रहा था और खालिद के साथ पीडीएमए, खालिद पीडीएमए पंजाब का फाउंडिंग डीजी भी था, ही वॉज द फर्स्ट डीजी. और खालिद की याद में जो हमने एक उसकी तस्वीर, उसको हमने प्रॉपर उसके साथ खालिद की एक जो है एक किस्म की ओबिचुरी के साथ पीडीएमए के अंदर लटका भी दिया है. I'll share that subsequently with the association. जो innovative और predictive modeling खालिद ने PDMA के साथ शुरू की for escalation, regarding escalation of the disease and preventive measures जो हम ले सकते हैं, they were much ahead than any jo hai na hamara ordinary souls jo isme involved the. Aur aaj se takriban koi 1.5 mahina pehle beginning of balki 2 mahine pehle beginning of April mein Khalid aur humne ek milke project kiya jisme we forecasted ki sirf Lahore ke andar jo up to 4% of the people are infected. Isko pehle nahi mana gaya magar aaj wo baat sach sabit ho rahi hai. To Khalid ka not just his passion for his work but also his intelligence aur jis tarah se wo cheezon ko manage karta tha ye ek bahut bada ek compliment hai Khalid ki as an officer uski jo kamyabiyan hain ya uski jo usko us waqt jinhone uski baat nahi mani baad mein sab usko jo hai wo jo uski kaam ko comment kar rahe the. Khalid ka passion jo for the service hai usse bhi sabit hota hai. Pehle Zahir Shah ne bhi yahi zikr kiya ke jo Peshawar High Court ne judgment di regarding the revenue courts Khalid bada closely mere sath involved tha. Aakhri message Khalid ka jo usne shije galban jahaz ke andar se kiya aur mujhe jahaz ki dobara se mobile phone ke signals ke range mein aane ke baad mila wo yahi tha ki flane ko aapne lawyer engage karna hai ye CPLA jo hai draft case ke andar humne banna hai because I was closely working with Khalid. So all in all Khalid jo hai wo aur phir ek aur cheez jiska pehle bhi zikr kiya gaya intihai helpful insaan ye association ke sath taluq service ki jo hai uske hawale se uski khidmat wo apni jagah pe uski competence uski qabiliyat apni jagah pe magar very very helpful. I haven't seen anybody so far koi jo ke jisko Khalid se koi kaam pada ho aur Khalid ne uski madad na ki ho. To we have lost an icon aur meri dua hai ke Allah taala uske darjaat buland farmaye. Khalid ke shaheed ka darja waise bhi mila hai aur nawaqeen jo hain walida khaas taur pe unko sabr e jameel ata farmaye aur Khalid jo hai hamari yaadon mein aur hamari association ke hawale se uska naam inshaallah hamesha zinda rahega. Ek cheez choti si main aur add karta chalun aapne kind of you Dr. Saad ke aapne humne ek video bhi banwayi thi Khalid ke yaad mein uske kuch clips main aapke sath background mein dekh raha hu to wo humne ek video bhi isko dedicate ki hai jo ki hum एक प्रॉपर खालिद के लिए एक वेबसाइट जो उसकी है उसके अंदर हम डाल देंगे.
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर. सर बिल्कुल आपकी वीडियो के क्लिप्स भी पीछे जो है आज की जो हमारी बैक स्क्रीन है उस पे लाइव चल रहे हैं. पंजाब में रहते हैं. ओवर टू मैडम साइमा सईद. मैम साइमा हम आपको अनम्यूट कर रहे हैं.
थैंक यू. कैन यू हियर मी?
जी मैम लाउड एंड क्लियर प्लीज गो अहेड.
थैंक यू साथ. थैंक यू. अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन. अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू ऑल द सीनियर्स एंड टू खालिद फैमिली. आई केम टू नो खालिद व्हेन आई वाज अ प्रोबेशनरी ऑफिसर इन द सिविल सर्विसेज एकेडमी एंड खालिद वाज एन एसटी अंडर ट्रेनिंग एंड ही यूज्ड टू हेल्प अस इन अरेंजिंग डिफरेंट एक्सकर्शन एंड कल्चरल एक्टिविटीज फॉर द प्रोबेशनर्स. लेटर वी वर्क टुगेदर एज एसिस इन लाहौर एंड देन वी डिड आवर मिड करियर मैनेजमेंट कोर्स एंड आवर सीनियर मैनेजमेंट कोर्स टुगेदर. The good thing about Khalid was that once he was your friend, he would always be your friend. As an officer, he was different, always ahead of his time, and he had this urge of doing things differently and always doing many things at a time. His love for innovation and technology made him initiate many innovative projects, as the colleagues have already mentioned. But I think the most enduring and lasting legacy he leaves behind is the PMS, is the PAS Association as it is today. As we see in the shape in which we see today. Now, when I look back at his life, a short but celebrated life, I know why he was the restless soul that he was. I always used to tease him that Khalid, you're always in a hurry. You're always trying to do many things at a time. But now, I look back. God knew that he had less time, so God made him make the best of it. God made him do a lot of things in very little time. As a friend and as a colleague, the best we can do to celebrate more united, not only as a service but also as a family, and value one another as humans, as friends, as colleagues. With this, I think I would end, and I would like to remember Khalid the way he was, always smiling, and I can imagine him now smiling on us and saying, "Look, you see how important technology is today. You are." Remember like Zoom. So with this I will end my thoughts, and may God give us strength to bear this loss, especially to his mother and to his family. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much Ma'am Saima. कुछ स्पीकर्स को कुछ पार्टिसिपेंट्स को शायद प्रॉब्लम हो रही है स्पीकर को देखने में, क्योंकि वो इस तरह ऑफिसर्स बहुत ज्यादा हैं, तो वो स्क्रीन से एक स्क्रीन पे सिर्फ 25 वो स्क्रीन आती हैं। तो जिन ऑफिसर्स ये मुझे मैसेज कर रहे हैं वो टॉप राइट पे देख रहे हैं, एक गैलरी व्यू होता है, एक स्पीकर व्यू होता है। तो आप स्पीकर व्यू कर लेंगे तो फिर गैलरी व्यू की जगह ये जो आपको ग्रिड आ रहा है उसकी जगह सिर्फ स्पीकर नजर आया करेगा। तो वो अगर किसी को प्रॉब्लम है, क्योंकि अब मैं ये मैनेज कर रहा हूँ तो इंडिविजुअली हर एक को जवाब देना थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, तो काइंडली आप लोग जो जिनको प्रॉब्लम हो रही है स्पीकर देखने में, वो स्पीकर व्यू कर लें, स्क्रीन के टॉप राइट पे जाएं, उधर एक ग्रिड व्यू होता है और एक स्पीकर व्यू होता है, तो आप स्पीकर व्यू कर सकते हैं। ग्रिड व्यू में आपको सब लोग नजर आएंगे 25 स्क्रीन एट अ टाइम, और स्पीकर व्यू में जो है वो स्पीकर मेन स्क्रीन पे आ जाएंगे। राइट, सो कमल बतूल इज एन ऑफिसर, वेरी डायनेमिक, वेरी ब्राइट ऑफिसर फ्रॉम पंजाब, एंड आई थिंक her last posting was additional deputy commissioner Gujranwala. Kamal, can you hear us? Kamal, nazar aa rahi hai aapko? Theek, Kamal
sir, assalam alaikum.
Ji ji ji, we can hear you. Ji ji, please go ahead. Kamal, go ahead. Kamal, aap shuru kare.
Assalamu alaikum everyone, juniors, seniors. I never thought that one day I will be talking about Sir Khalid Sherdil in a memorial speech. Good men die, but death cannot kill their names. I met him for the first time when I was in CSA STP in 2014, when he invited our whole badge for a movie. From that day till his death, he was my mentor, my guide, and a helping hand in all matters. We had a lot of interaction with, because of jo bhi kisi junior ko masla hota tha, they talked to me and them. Unka issue Sir Khalid Sherdil, hamesha helping hand, so kind, so generous and true. On earth, he nobly did his best. Grant him Allah the heavenly rest. I remember one incident in which he stood against the sitting chief secretary when he wrote a letter against 17th grade officer to surrender them to the federal government. And Sir Khalid Sherdil stood against that, and he was like, how can you do that with a junior, with a 17th grade junior officer? They will make mistake, they will bound to make mistake, but the solution is to counsel them instead of punishing them. And I was that, and I am that 17 grade officer, jiski ek saal ki posting, ek saal ki naukri ki wajah se, when the senior from the highest rank, and he helped me, and I owe him for all my life. In one discussion, he advised me that for young officers, it is must that they should take care of their repute, moral and financial integrity, along with their professional competence, to excel. And if you're taking care of these things, that then you should stop worrying about people, what they say and what they will talk about. His smiling ways and pleasant face, a pleasure to recall. He had a kindly word for each and died beloved of all. In life, loved and honored. In death, remembered. Sir Khalid Sherdil, you were Sherdil. May Allah grant you highest place in Jannah. I have a suggestion and a request that in order to pay tribute to his services, we should introduce Khalid Sherdil Award for civil servants who perform well in their assignment. Or we should ask for issuance of postal stamp in his name, or any other step in which the coming officers should know what kind of an officer he was. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Kamal, for your nice thoughts and for the two suggestions that you have given, which I guess the president of the association and all four provincial presidents who are attending it have listened to, and they will that decide about it. Now let us try to move to the province of Sindh. We are a federal service, and from Sindh, Khakan Mustafa sahab is here, but he told me, the president of PSA Association Sindh, that he had never worked with the Khalid Shahdil sahab personally. So we requested Shoaib Siddiqui sahab, the predecessor PS Association president of Sindh chapter. So may I request Shoaib Siddiqui sahab to share his thoughts on behalf of the officers from Sindh as former president of the PS Association Sindh.
Saad, can you hear me?
Ji sir, you are loud and clear, sir.
Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Respected family of Khalid Shahdil and our respected family of the Pakistan Administrative Service, deeply saddened and grieved, but the smile and the confidence of Khalid gives me courage and inspiration to speak at this very, very august gathering. Khalid is, I have not worked with him, but I got to know him when I was Secretary Planning and then Secretary Communications. And he was interacting with me for the association elections, the elections in which Rabia Javeri got elected. And I found him to be a very sensible, decent, respectful, dignified person. With all the regards for the service, with all the feelings for the service, and which are our values, which are our legacies. Khalid has been a very, very confident person all along. And as I interacted with him, I got to know more about him. On 22nd May, we were traveling to Lahore, and midway, we got this sad news about the plane crash. And the first name which occurred on the channels was of Khalid Shahdil, which broke our heart. And then there was all despair and hope, praying that he is saved, he is rescued. But unfortunately, the next day, it was confirmed that he is no more. So that loss is great. We all realize that. We all feel that. We are all grieved on that. Having said that, when I interacted with various people, they told me that he was a person people were really fond of. This is a very good compliment coming from one of his friends. He was a very, very hard taskmaster, dedicated person, man of technology, who brought in technology and think tank in the Civil Service Association with Yunus Daga as president. And this would always remain as a great contribution of Khalid. Another very important thing which I would like to say is that many seniors are inspired about this occasion, and stalwart Khwaja Zaheer Ahmed Sahab, who was my deputy commissioner, when I was ACUT Islamabad, called me last evening and said, since he would not be able to join, he asked me to mention an anecdote, very important anecdote, perhaps not known to many. Khwaja Zaheer Sahab headed the Flood Commission in 2000, post-2010 floods. In 2012, Harvard University organized a seminar in Singapore and invited Khwaja Sahab to attend that. Due to his personal problems, he could not go there. He said that he asked a few officers who were not able to go. So he asked Khalid, as usual, as you know, always ready he was. He said, sir, I will go. Khwaja Sahab said that he spoke there. And after his speech at an institution of the level of Harvard, he got a standing ovation of 3 minutes. That's a great thing. And he described him as a man of crisis. Indeed, he was a man of crisis. Another very important thing, Khalid Shahdil used to live in the house where we officially live these days. And the utility bills still come in the name of Khalid Shahdil Sahab. So I can see Khalid moving around here. Khalid is a very, very innovative, was a very innovative person. And a very generous, very helpful. As Rumi said, those who love with their hearts and soul, there is no separation for them. And they don't leave us. और हमारे रसूल सल्लम की हदीस है कि अगर किसी के मरने के बाद लोग उसके बारे में अच्छा कहें तो वो फिर उसकी बख्शिश की एक बड़ी निशानी होती है ज़बान खल्क को नकारा है खुदा सुनो समझो पीपल नॉट ओनली फ्रॉम आवर सर्विस बट पीपल फ्रॉम जनरल कार्डर्स एंड अदर प्लेसेस आर टॉकिंग गुड थिंग्स अबाउट हिम वन थिंग व्हिच एज अ लेगेसी ऑफ खालिद आई वुड अर्ज माय जूनियर्स इन पर्टिकुलर प्लीज स्टे कनेक्टेड बी रिगार्डफुल अबाउट द सर्विस वैल्यूज Be regardful about your seniors and always be affectionate and caring for your juniors. Our service is a very fond service. We all joined it very fondly and Khalid worked greatly for this. Let's pay our tribute to the service by adopting this approach of Khalid Sherdil. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Sir Shoaib Siddiqui, for speaking so eloquently about Khalid Sherdil Sahab. We will remain in Sindh, and may I now request Agha Wasif Sahab. It is his turn. Hame fine participant mein Agha Wasif Sahab nazar nahi aa rahe hain. Maybe unka jo ye account hai Zoom ka, wo kisi aur naam se ho. Agha Wasif Sahab, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
जी जी AWA के नाम से. ठीक है, थैंक यू. थैंक यू सर. ओवर टू आगा वासिफ साहब, हिज बैचमेट फ्रॉम सिंध.
थैंक यू वेरी मच साद. अस्सलाम वालेकुम रिस्पेक्टेड फैमिली मेंबर्स ऑफ डियर खालिद शेरदिल एंड ऑल द रिस्पेक्टेड सीनियर्स एंड माय डियर कॉलीग्स. आई हैड नोन खालिद बाय नेम ऑब्वियसली इवन बिफोर जॉइनिंग द सर्विस थ्रू सेवरल म्यूचुअल फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑल ऑफ देम इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हिम एज वेरी फ्रेंडली सोशियबल creative, energetic, sincere, disciplined, and studious. Admittedly, it was very difficult for me to accept all such good qualities in one man, because I myself had none of these characteristics. I still don't. But since I first met him on 6th of November 1996, the day we joined Walton, and until the day he left, each day and every time, Khalid always proved he was way beyond everything that was described for him by anybody else. To me, he had this ceaseless desire to and skill to bring people together, to create and maintain bonds. He brought life to our batch, not only at Walton, but also at the DNG campus at the Mall Road. And everybody knows he thrived in exchange of interesting and creative ideas all along his life. If I were to describe one thing which always intrigued me about Khalid Sherdil, was that he did not know how to manage time, but he knew how to create time. He created time and space, not only for himself, but for others. I think this is something which is truly exceptional about him. On a lighter note, he was also a very highly skilled tennis player, and out of my frustration for not being able to beat him ever, I used to throw or hurl swear words at him while playing tennis, as friends do. But unnerved, Khalid would still continue to thrash his opponents, including me. Asad Gilani would remember many such episodes. I also tried to deploy the same weapon against him in the swimming pool as well, at the DMG campus, but nothing worked. He was too good. And Sameer Noorani, Tasneem Saab's son, would definitely remember such episodes. Although we were in regular contact, myself, even my family, my wife, and Khalid through phone and WhatsApp messages, but the last time I met him face to face, along with my wife as well, was at the New Year's Eve a couple of years back. And it was a beautiful moment, and I would like to freeze Khalid in that frame. And before parting, I would dedicate a few lines to Khalid. Heavens, we are sending a friend to you, the parcel on his wings. Be careful when you open it, for it's full of beautiful things. Inside are a million gifts, wrapped up in care, kindness, and affection. It is difficult not to miss Khalid. We will cherish his memories, his ever smiling and radiant face. Sorry for the shrill in my voice. We will always keep his smiling and radiant face in our lives. We will always fill our lives with happiness by remembering him. We thank you, dearest Khalid, for walking with us until we meet again. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Agha Wasif sir, for your thoughts about Khalid Sherdil sir. Let's move to the family, whom we were all very keen to hear from. So let's start with Mujahid Sherdil sir, the brother. All the family members have been requested to have 4 minutes each. So let's start with Mujahid Sherdil sir. Mujahid sir, can you hear me? समझाए जी अतुल साहब, हमारे सिस्टम पे आपका माइक कनेक्टेड नजर नहीं आ रहा, आपकी स्क्रीन आ रही है, अगर आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है तो आपका माइक हमारे साथ जी अब आ गई।
कैन यू हियर मी नाउ?
यस यस, नाउ वी कैन हियर यू, थैंक यू, ओवर टू मुजाहिद
सर। सर आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक एवरीवन फॉर अटेंडिंग दिस रेफरेंस फॉर कॉलेज ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द फैमिली फॉर टेकिंग द टाइम आउट टू कम हियर and remember him in fond words. I won't talk about Khalid as a civil servant or an officer, because you all knew him as such, and there's nothing much I can add that you already don't know or the participants here haven't mentioned. I would like to talk about Khalid as a brother. He was
Can we just take a little 2 minute break, please?
Yes, we can, definitely. Yes, we can. It's a very emotional moment. Yes, we can, please.
I would request
So, as a brother, he was the best person one could ask for as a brother. We shared a bond of this service as well, and the service was in his blood. From childhood, our father groomed him for this service. And I truly believe that my father's legacy to this service was Khalid. We often used to joke that he doesn't have DNA, but he has DNG. Because for him, public service was of utmost importance. And this service, he was the glue that gelled the PS together. Even before I joined the service, and he was in his CTP, then STP, then his first posting as AC Lahore Kent, I was always amazed at the energy and the passion he had for this service. He was the best son any parents can ask for. He was a companion to my father, to my mother. After my father's passing away, he was the closest to our mother. As a brother, as an uncle to his nephews, while he had so much time, as Agha Wasif Saab said, he created time. He would spend hours and hours at end playing with his nephews, with my children, with the children of my sister and my brother. And honestly, I used to tell them that, you know, aise chacha nahi milte, so he was one of a kind. His cousins are also sitting here watching this. Just like he used to generate activity, get people together, create events, get people together, celebrate things, he would also find the time to get our extended family together, to meet with her cousins. Wherever he was traveling, whichever country he was going to, if there were any cousin over there, he would create the time to go meet them. He was unique, as you all know. People like that aren't born every day. And I truly believe that heaven was custom made for people like him. And if people like him aren't in heaven, then there's no point of heaven, frankly speaking. So I thank you all very much for being with us in this difficult time for the family. The outpouring of love, affection on his Facebook page, on the social media channels, and the people who have who've come to our house despite the corona, who've come multiple times, who still come. It's just testimony of how loved Khalid was. And he lived a full life. I think he lived more life in 50 years than an average person lives in 80 years. So I don't have any regrets. He came here, he lived, he enjoyed, he helped people, he left his name. He was loved by everyone. We all have to go. And this was his time to go. I think he lived with fireworks and he went with fireworks. And his void will never be filled. And I think the service also lost a person, which I think the service won't be able to replace. Thank you very much, sir.
Camera.
Assalamu alaikum, can you all hear me?
There is an echo, mera khayal hai ki ek se zyada devices on hai. Kindly, kamre mein sirf ek device Zoom pe connected ho. Aapki awaaz char dafa echo kar rahi hai. Har jumla, ye apne kaha na, can you all hear me, ye char dafa echo kiya hai. To kindly ek device is waqt room mein on rakhiyega Zoom pe.
Mujahid is turning his phone off. Jee, Assalamu alaikum. Can you hear me now?
Volume capable.
Yes, we can hear.
Okay, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Mahrukh. I'm Khalid's sister. I would like to start off by thanking everyone who took the time and made the effort to be here today to honor my brother Khalid and to pay tribute to his life. I would also like to thank everyone present for their tremendous love and support that you all have extended to our family since Friday, May 22nd, an unfortunate and untimely demise of my brother Khalid. This is a very difficult moment for me. I can't believe I'm sitting here saying goodbye to Khalid. It's been 17 days now since he left this world. But I still, me and my family, we are still in a state of shock and disbelief over the calamity that has befallen. Khalid was truly larger than life. And we are really struggling to come to terms with the fact that he's no longer here. There's so much that can be said about Khalid. I could go on and on like everyone else present. I could go on and on about Khalid's life. I could speak for days on end about Khalid as a brother, as a son, as an uncle, as a nephew, as a friend, as a colleague, as a civil servant. There's no end to the things I can say about him. It's an impossible task to summarize everything about his life in 3 to 4 minutes, as you all very well know. You all have said beautiful things about him. I endorse everything you all have said, especially what Mujahid just said about Khalid as a brother. Khalid was, without a shadow of a doubt, exceptional in every role that life handed him. His passing away has clearly shaken up so many people around him. And that just goes to speak for his persona that was so universally revered and profoundly honored and loved. I was always felt very fortunate to be the daughter of Mr. AZK Sherdil and the sister of Khalid Mujahid and Mustafa Sherdil. My brothers are remarkable men. All three of my brothers are, mashallah, amazing men, and they all have been endowed with special qualities. I love them all dearly. But I had a very special bond with Khalid. It's because we were only 13 months apart in age, and we practically grew up like twins. We had our first bikes together. We bought books together, driving lessons together. And because of that, it's all the more difficult for me to get to terms with the fact that my brother will no longer be there for me. I lived in America for the last 20 years before moving to Pakistan in 2017. But the distance never mattered to Khalid. He was always there for me. He was always a phone call away, always a text message away. I cannot recall a single incident, a single instance when I called him or texted him with any kind of favor or if I seek any kind of help, big or small, and Khalid wouldn't reply to me within 5 to 10 minutes. No matter how busy he was, no matter where he was in the world, he would always, always get back to me. And the same goes for everyone. Everyone I've met in the last 17 days has said the same thing about Khalid. He was helpful. He was always there for them. After my father passed away in 2011, Khalid became the proverbial backbone of our family. He took amazing, amazing care of my mother. He tried his utmost best to fill in my father's shoes. And I doubt that Mujahid, Mustafa, and I together can do what Khalid did for our family. I have no doubt that he's still watching out for us, that he still has our family's back. His spirit in Jannat is still pulling out for our family. Rest in peace, Khalid. You will always be loved dearly, and you will always be missed sorely. You have left us amazing and wonderful memories. I pray to Allah to bless his darjat in Jannatul Firdaus. I pray to Allah that may Khalid and Aji be watching down from the heavens at us and smiling. And I pray to Allah to continue to elevate his status amongst the Shahada, amongst the Shaheed. Ameen. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am. May I now request ma'am Razishta Setna to kindly address us. Ma'am Razishta, we are unmuting your mic. Aap kindly apna mic apni side se bhi unmute kar lijiye.
Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am Razishta, we can hear you very clearly.
Okay. Like Manan said, it's unbelievable that Khalid is not here and we're speaking about him. I'm a journalist. I speak and write very easily, but it's really, really very hard to speak about someone who is so special to you. You would never think that he's there. He's speaking to you 1 hour and he's not there the next hour. I met Khalid 32 years ago as an undergrad at college in Ohio. He was 18. He was energetic, intelligent. He loved life. He loved talking politics, eating good food, and his friends and family were everything to him. But it was his intelligence, his kindness, his wisdom, and his patriotism that was unwavering even then. And we know that never changed, because that's what everyone has spoken about today. It was his patriotism. And you know, Khalid always wore a pin on his suit collar. I'm sure his colleagues and everyone noticed that, and it was the Pakistan flag. And he always wore that. So that itself indicates who Khalid was and what he always thought about. I have really fond memories, funny anecdotes, and I can go on like Manan for a long time, but I won't do that. There's one instance which shows not only his kindness, but how protective he was about the people he cared about. So the rule in college was that, and I think somebody talked about typing skills here. The rule in college was that you had half an hour to type an essay. I didn't know how to type, and I was really upset. And I thought, I'm going to fail this essay. I can't type. I can't do this in half an hour. So what Khalid did was he signed the sheet outside the door with 8 names of friends of dorm mates, and stuck it to the door and told them what he was doing, and found me a very fast typist, a mutual friend, and put us in the room and said, take however long you like. I'm going to be outside and watching over. Nobody will come in. I said, but that's really wrong. We're just allowed half an hour by rule. He said, don't worry, get the assignment done. That was the Khalid I knew. And that was the first time I met Khalid. And obviously the years went on. He enjoyed everything. So, I mean, how dynamic can you be, and how unique and phenomenal can you be that you enjoy everything from agriculture, farming, food, reading, art, theater, music? I mean, that's the Khalid I knew. He was free-spirited, out of the box, and a man who genuinely loved his family, just like you heard is what his sister said. He was also an ideas bank. A man with so much creativity locked inside one individual is truly phenomenal and unique. For example, in the Louvre in Abu Dhabi, I don't know if many of you know, but Khalid was writing a book on the history of this region. So when he was at the Louvre in Abu Dhabi, you know, you walk around and you look at everything, all the historical artifacts. He took pictures of all of them and took notes in his phone, and he said, this is for the book. The bureaucracy was in his blood, but creativity remained in his soul. And that's why he was an asset to the bureaucracy. Another unique aspect was Khalid's ability to identify and acknowledge the expertise of his colleagues, the people who worked with him through the years, through his postings, through his charges. Whatever he attempted to accomplish, whatever project he was going to do, he gave it his all. Like, there was so much passion in that project, whether it was the mapping of Punjab, whether it, what he was doing for Urban Unit. When he spoke about Urban Unit, and I'm sure many of his colleagues know, his eyes lit up. It was like Urban Unit was his baby. The data was his baby, because at heart he was a techie. And he wasn't your ordinary bureaucrat who moved from one posting to the other. That's what made him unique. He was committed and interested in people, their lives, their stories, their challenges, their hardships. You couldn't go to Khalid, whether you were his friend or colleague, and come back without anything. I mean, he would always give you something, whether it was a joke, whether it was a story, or whether it was something you went to him for help. You know, they say journalists read every newspaper, every social media, whatever. Khalid read all the newspapers every morning. And because I was a journalist, he would say, okay, so I didn't read the story message. Can you give me a synopsis of this? I said, but you don't need it. He said, I need to know everything that's happening. So this is how this man was a knowledge bank. Buddy, for his family, for his friends, for everyone he loved. And he listened more than he spoke. That's what I learned from him. He always took your ideas on board. His sense of humor was wicked. His phone was full of jokes, whether they were in Urdu, whether they're English, whether they were Corona jokes. Even when adversity struck, and it did, where Khalid was concerned, he stood strong. He calmly fought back, and he rode the waves. It was his calm demeanor and his tolerance of the world and the people in it that actually helped him ride those waves. He sought respect, not attention, and he got respect and love, as we know. He showed how success isn't about how much money you make. It's about the difference you make in people's lives. Even whilst working day and night on the COVID crisis, there is a message he sent out to the people who worked with him. And he said, you know, we work day and night on this presentation, but at the end of the day, we're saving lives. And the message was in Urdu, and he said, "Ye sawab ka kaam hai." So for Khalid, I quote the poet Maya Angelou, "My mission in life is not merely to survive, but to thrive and to do so with compassion, some humor, and some style. Khalid, you will be thought of every single moment of each day for your humanity, your boundless love, and the selfless being that you were. Rest in power."
Thank you very much, Ma'am Rajishta Setna. Mustafa, the youngest of the four siblings, I guess, he would now be speaking to us. Mustafa, can you hear us? We can't see any account name Mustafa Sherdil. So if you are with any other family member, please guide us. We have to unmute you. Okay, right. Thank you, got it. Ma'am Rajishta Wala, unmute. Please go ahead.
I'd like to start off by, thanking Dr. Saab and all the members who've been able to join us today. In morning, but I would like to think of it, in a way that we're celebrating the life of Khalid Bhai. Khalid Bhai, like we said, after 2011, when my father passed away, he did become a fatherly figure. He was there for all of us. He was more of a father to my son. So if you allow, Dr. Asif Bashir, our brother-in-law, is online, and if you can just unmute him, he will just take 2 minutes to speak for Khalid on behalf of Mustafa.
All right. We are unmuting him. Asif Bashir, sir, can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Please go ahead.
Thank you. So I wasn't going to be speaking, but first of all, I would like to thank all the audience. You know, this is what you expect to hear about Khalid. So Khalid was just, he was a step ahead of anybody I can think of. So all the tribute all of you have given, seniors, juniors, you know, this is a bare minimum we can do for Khalid. Like Muji said, I think Khalid at age 50, Khalid was a year ahead of me at HSN also, which I didn't know him at HSN then, but I met him first time officially in 1995 December when we got engaged. And I thought that Khalid was more, and over the years, next 25 years we've been together, Khalid was more of a brother to me than I would say just a brother-in-law. Khalid ko aap kisi bhi time, we've lived in US since 1997. Khalid was available 24/7. Koi Khalid se koi advice lena ho, Khalid would be at the middle of the night, 3 baje bhi aap usko WhatsApp karo, he would respond within minutes. And I would also like to say that I thought I am a type A person and I'm very paranoid about things, but Khalid was a multitasker in chief. 6 things he can do at the same time. By the way, somebody had mentioned about typing tutor. This is what he would like to help everybody, juniors, seniors, गरीब अमीर जो इतने लोगों को हम मिले हैं ड्यूरिंग दिस प्रोसेस इट इज जस्ट अमेजिंग व्हाट टाइप ऑफ अ पर्सन खालिद वाज बट व्हाट आई थिंक सम ऑफ यू मे नॉट नो खालिद वाज अ वेरी कंपेटिटिव पर्सन आल्सो एंड आई विल गिव यू अ स्मॉल एग्जांपल दिस इज अ जोक दैट वी वर स्टक इन कनाडा हम वीजे का वेट कर रहे थे तो वी स्पेंड 3 वीक्स विद खालिद लिविंग इन हिज टाउन होम वहां पे तो आई वुड प्ले स्क्वॉश विद खालिद एंड खालिद के साथ जब आप स्क्वाश खेलें या कोई भी आप चीज़ कम्पीट करें खालिद वुड गिव इट हिज बेस्ट एंड ही वुड कीप ऑन हर बार मतलब आई वॉज स्क्वाश प्लेयर ऑफिशियली बट चूंकि मैं टेनिस खालिद पहले भी खेलता रहता था बट खालिद वुड नॉट एक्सेप्ट डिफीट टिल ही वन इट सो 5 गेम हो जाए 6 गेम हो तो ही वुड कीप ऑन गोइंग खालिद एंड देन आई पर्सनली लुक्ड अप टू हिम आई थिंक ही वॉज अ मच बेटर मुस्लिम than most people I can think of, definitely better than I am. 5 waqt ka namazi, kisi ka dil nahi usne dukhaya. And when we were looking to move back to Pakistan, I wasn't very sure, do I need to join government? I was selected through public service. Khalid is the only one jiske saath mein baitha. And Khalid says ke, yaar Asif aap join kar lo, usme nuksan kya hai? Kisi gareebon ke fayda ho jayega. Matlab, you'll be able to serve people. And it's been 2.5 years, we're still doing it while we're doing it. And then he would, take care of our children, Muji's children, on a Sunday. Abhi jo ghar mein he moved, he would have a Sunday dopahar 3 baje iska ek football match bachon ke liye. Aur hame bhi sabko isme he would involve all of us. So he was a child with the children. He was an adult with the adults. I think he was above, far and beyond any person intellectually I can think of also. May Allah grant him highest place in Jannah. Mera nahi khayal ki this is what we were prepared for, but like I told Manan yesterday, ki why did he have to get on the plane yesterday? To wo jo maut hai, aap usko change to time ko aap change nahi kar sakte. This is what we believe as surgeons also. So we have to move on. And inshallah, Khalid is in a much better place than we can even think of. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Asif Bashir sir. Before we request the president for concluding remarks, just a 1 minute departure from the schedule. Mrs. Shaista Suhail is here. She has requested just 1 minute. So over to Mr. Shaista Suhail for very brief comment and then we move on to Madam Rabia Javeri. Ma'am Shaista, we are unmuting
you. Thank you.
Ji, ma'am, over to Ma'am Shaista. Ma'am, go ahead.
Thank you, Saad. Respected Rabia Javeri, President Paas, respected seniors, respected colleagues from provincial chapters and the very dear family of our brilliant colleague Khalid Shehdil. It's a very hard time, but I had requested Saad to give me a minute or so because I wanted to share some information about Khalid, which is very important because he had statistics close to his heart. And I was Secretary Statistics last year, 2019. And at that time, I had contacted him. And our mission was that while the Punjab Urban Unit and all were collecting the data, we need to disseminate it as well. So we came up with the idea of having dashboards and providing all these statistics in a user-friendly mode so that public, private sector and researchers would be able to use it and start doing planning in a proper methodical fashion. So it was incumbent on me to share this small piece of information. I think my minute is already gone. Saad, thank you ever so much and our prayers for our colleague. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, ma'am. I would like to apologize to a very large number of officers. क्योंकि हम इसको एक अनवील्डी नहीं बनाना चाह रहे थे मेरे पास बहुत ज्यादा रिक्वेस्ट बाद में भी आई कि वो स्पीक करना चाह रहे हैं मे बी वी विल हैव अनदर रेफरेंस आई डोंट नो लेकिन इन कंक्लूजन आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट द प्रेसिडेंट पीएस एसोसिएशन फॉर हर रिमार्क्स प्लीज मैम राबिया जवेरिया
बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम लेट मी फर्स्ट बिगिन बाय थैंकिंग ऑल आवर डियर फ्रेंड्स कॉलीग्स senior officers for being here. A special thank you to you, Saad, for arranging it all. And a very, very special thank you to the dear family. You know, it's very difficult to talk in these times of crisis and emotional, you know, deep emotion. So I'm really, really grateful to the family for being, taking the time and being with this fraternity that we call the Pakistan Administrative Service. I'm quite sentimental at this point. Well, we have gathered here to honor Khalid, and this ironically, the spirit of fraternity has come at a very sad time. I got to know Khalid about 2 years ago when we were thrown together in the Pakistan Administrative Service. And he brought with him a genuine love for the service. He brought with him a zeal, he brought with him a zest, he brought with him an energy not just to do things for the Pakistan Administrative Service, but really to do something for the country of Pakistan. And it's very wonderful to hear all the little personal special things that he contributed to everybody in his life. For me, he was a one-stop shop. I would have any issue with the Pakistan Administrative Service and I would phone up Khalid, ab kya kare, kaise karna hai. And with Khalid's support, we were able to do all the background, the backstopping of the association. We were able to register it, we were able to open the bank account, we were able to enhance the visibility on social media. And it's very funny and strange that my conversation with him on the Pakistan Administrative Service was just about a few hours. It must have been really late in the night, about Sehri time. And I messaged him and he messaged me back and I said, Khalid, we've got to do something about our visibility vis-a-vis COVID. And there's so many, so many of our officers are being affected by COVID. And hum kya kar sakte hain ki hum apni visibility badhayein aur logon ko bataye ki hum log kar rahe kya hain aur hamare DCs aur hamare frontliners kya kar rahe. And immediately Khalid responded back and we had this conversation on how to improve our social presence. He was very excited that we'd been able to increase our social media and Facebook. And then I told him, I said, Khalid, let's try and make some small little videos on the work that we're doing. And within 10 minutes, and this is all just a few hours before he left us, he gave me the name of some company, Fire TV or something, and he said, I'll talk to them, or madam, we'll be able to develop some movies very shortly for the administration. And as usual, his conversation was full of animation, it was full of life, and he had the spirit of positivism, which I think has come out, which really very few people, you know, our bureaucracy is quite a hard occupation, and it's very difficult to keep that esprit de vivre alive, which actually Khalid did, mashallah, have. When I saw his name on that list the next day, I was totally, you know, dumbstruck, because I just talked to him a few hours ago and he had not mentioned that he was going to Karachi. It was sort of as if somebody had hit, you know, punched you in the gut. And then when the calls started coming in, there were lots of calls coming in from colleagues all over Pakistan asking me, madam, what can we do? What can we do to find Khalid? What can we do to family? What can we do? And you know, when that came out, you realized it was very surreal. We were very helpless. The family, I'm sure, was 100 times, 1,000,000 times worse than we were. But in that moment of disbelief, and I think in that moment of loss, we realized, and I realized, the impact that Khalid had made in touching so many lives, you know, in the people that had reached out to me, you know, saying, madam, hum kar kya sakte, madam, you know, my phone was chock-a-block with people just asking to know what we could do for Khalid. And that is really the sign of a life well lived. Because I think in the bigger scheme of things, we all acknowledge that we have to die. The eventuality of death is for all of us. The essence really of any good life well lived is the impact that we make, not in just the work we do, but in how we touch different people's lives, how we reach out to them. And I think as parents, when we pray for our children, we pray that our children live honorable lives. And therefore, I think it's very good I think it's very, it is something to be proud of. And I think Khalid's family really should be proud of the life that he has lived, because he has made the world a better place. And in that, the world, you know, God has granted Khalid that honorable life. He was a good son, a brother, a friend to be proud of. I myself am privileged to have worked with such an amazing young officer, a young man with a deep care for, about his community members, about his peers, committed to serve the country. Khalid was an officer, he was a mentor, he was a friend and a brother. And he made each of the people as I have come across in the short time that I knew him, he taught them the value and the importance of working together, of diligence and of fraternity. The PS really was, as his brother said, part of his DNA, you know. So, dear Khalid, till we meet again, your courage, your determination, your positivity is something we will carry with us individually and as part of Pakistan Administrative Service. And we are grateful for the time that we were here to spend together. And I think the angels in heaven are rejoicing because one of their own has joined them. So thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you very much, President. With your kind permission, I would like to conclude the meeting formally. President Sahiba ke baad, the meeting officially end ho gayi hai.